Tamil film industry. Thanks for inviting me here at the Helo Creator Summit. First of all, I would like to congratulate Helo for completing their first successful year. I wish there are many more to come. Now, let me tell the audience here a bit more about myself. Ever since I was a child, I wanted to be an actress. I used to act out scenes and read out dialogues from films as a child. While studying in college, I acted in a number of short films. At the same time, I was trying to enter into the cinema industry. During that time, I auditioned for director Bala's next movie called 5DC and I was selected. In the next couple of years, I continued playing roles that challenged me and helped me expand my boundaries. The most special moment for me was when I won the Filmfare Award for Best Supporting Actress for Madras, which was directed by Paranjal. And later on, when I got the opportunity to work with superstar Rajnikanth's Kabali movie. Till now, I have done 15 movies and I continue to play roles that challenge me as an actor. To get the most reach on Helo, I make sure that I pose daily and I keep it very close to my real self. I pose from my shooting location. I like to show my fans more about my daily life. I never expect to get such a huge response from my fans on Helo. I'm so humbled by the love Helo fans have given me as they send me visuals and support daily. For me, Helo is unlike any other app. Here the users appreciate genuine people and authentic posting style. Moreover, I can communicate to my followers in Tamil. I can wish them in Tamil and send them greetings in Tamil. The biggest value that Helo has had in my life is the connection with my fans. I have never felt such a strong bond to my fans on any other platform. The enthusiasm and support that I receive on all my posts on Helo is incomparable to any other platform. Hence, I wish that Helo keep nurturing the regional content creators and bring their talent in front of whole India. Once again, I thanks to my Helo team for giving this wonderful opportunity for sharing my experience. And one more thing I want to share here, I'm going to reach 1 million followers, so please keep on smiling.
And I greet us as a gesture of thanks. To further talk about what we have in store, the exciting plans that we have in store for our community, I would like to call Raj Mishra on stage to share Helo's philosophy of creating and building a vibrant content community. Thank you.
What that is a JBL Bluetooth speaker. Guys, that you thank her. Congratulations. Thank you so much. Okay, one more to go. Any suggestions, guys? 27th. 157. What is my number? I really need to know that. I have not been tagged at all. Not fair. Okay. 210. Okay. What's your name, sir?
Devman.
Mike. Alright, this is for you, the JBL Bluetooth speaker. Guys, can we give you a round of applause for him, please? The lucky drawings here, no, it doesn't. We still have few more gifts to give away. So stay tuned with me, do not go anywhere. Otherwise, I've made a condition, if no one takes it, I'm going to take it home. Because there's lots backstage. We now have on board our wonderful creators. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for
being a foodie, I always try my hands at new dishes. To
2 years back in 2017, I created my Instagram page, Spoons of Flavor. The name says it all. I want to add some spoons of flavor in everyone's lives through my food content. Me and my husband are food lovers, and we love to try new dishes very often. But I was too shy to click any photo of food. After every visit, I used to feel bad why I did not click any photo or recorded any video of food. My husband realized this, and he helped me in confessing my love for food blogging. When we went out again, he gently persuaded me to snap few images and post those images on Instagram. This is how my food blogging journey started. For me, now, no matter how hungry I am, when the food hits the table, I just get up and snap pics to share. Here, I want to make a point. Behind a successful female, there is a family who loved her, who trusted her. My husband kissed me patiently, and then the response of my father pushed me to do more. That was the day when my only father was my husband, and today is the day when I'm standing strong with the family of more than 1 lakh.